you're joining us, you're watching Welcome Home, and I'm Rachel Holder with Compass Real Estate. We are back in the studio with Jay Cash, who is the owner of James R. Cash Auctions. But before we talk to Jay, I want you to get to hear a little bit of what he does. Take a look.
$1,000. How to get pump, pump, pump. $1,000. $1,100. How to get 11, 1100. You need 11, now 12. You need 12, 12, 12, get 12, but it get 1200. Thank you now. 2,000. 2,000. Now 21. Be 20 pound, get 20, get 20 pound, get 20, get 20, get 21. Sold right there for $2,000. 4, what to get 24 now? 5, 600, 7, 8, 9. Ladies and gentlemen, he's in again.
Jay Cash, thank you for being here.
Hey, thanks for letting me come. What a treat to be here with you today.
I wanted folks to get to hear what you do, because it's hard to talk about being an auctioneer without hearing you auctioneering, right?
Absolutely. Yeah, it's all I've ever done. I've been in the auction business for 35 years, and that video you saw was some of our benefit and fundraising auctions that we do throughout the United States, but predominantly what we do is real estate auctions throughout Tennessee, Kentucky, northern Alabama, and Georgia, and that's really where we hang our hat, is on our real estate and fundraising auctions.
So 35 years, you must have started when you were like two, I guess, and that's always a question. I find it fascinating, and I think it's just so neat, people who do what you do. How did you know this is what your life's calling was going to be?
I really don't know. I was born into the business, so my mom and my dad are both auctioneers and real estate brokers, and okay. 4 days before I was born, I was at an auction with them, so I literally have done this before I was even born, so it's all I know how to do. And then in 2004, I migrated to Middle Tennessee for MTSU, graduated, and in 2012, we opened up a branch of their firm and haven't looked back.
I know you are so crazy busy, and I'm so glad for you and all your success that you've had, but tell me, how common are auctions in general in our area, in Middle Tennessee?
Right here in Middle Tennessee, auctions are very, very common. Buyers and sellers both recognize it as a great way to buy and sell real estate. It's a very simple and transparent process. A lot of times, there may be misconceptions, or people have certain ideas about an auction before they go into it, but really there's no better way to sell a piece of property than at a properly advertised and conducted auction.
Tell me, the reason you're here is because I got one of your emails that said how auctions work, and I thought it was so great, and it was such a concise explanation. Yeah. Even I'm in real estate, and it helped me out a lot. So tell me a little bit about how auctions work for people who don't know.
Yeah, well, I mean, it just like you said, the finest assets in the world are sold at auction. From automobiles, racehorses, fine art, jewelry, real estate is no exception. And at a properly advertised and conducted auction, you're always going to achieve the most value that you can. If you have a unique asset, if you have a home that's maybe over-improved, or maybe if you have a home that is in need of repairs, or a home that's in a hot market where you're subject to getting multiple offers, an auction can be a seller's best friend. Likewise, as a buyer, buyers know that they're on a level playing field. A lot of times when you make an offer, you're competing against other buyers. You don't know what their offers are, and it gets to be really difficult sometimes to be able to have a shot at buying a desirable property, because it gets sold just in a matter of minutes if it's truly desirable. An auction just allows everyone to have a level playing field. They all come together, and obviously the highest bidder usually always wins, and that's what determines the sales price. The buyers determine the sales price at an auction.
So tell me a little bit about live auctions versus online. Mm-hmm. I know you offer online bidding for folks sometimes.
So online auctions have been around forever. eBay, everybody understands that. Real estate auctions, they're becoming more and more common where we allow online bidding. That can be through simulcast, which is just an extension of the live auction where you could be at home bidding, or you can join us on site in person. Obviously, with all the parts and things going on in the world, online auctions have become way more predominant, even when we sell real estate. Majority of the time, we'll always sell it to an on-site bidder, but at an auction, the seller sets the terms and conditions, okay? So they can decide how much money is required down. They can sell the property in as-is condition. It's not that they're trying to hide anything. It's just a matter of they're not going to come back and do any kind of cleaning or any type of repairs, and that's normally how all auction terms are. So they set the terms and conditions, they set the date and the time, and they can plan around a certain date that they know that's when their property is going to sell. And so we just offer it. We want as many people to be able to come to the auction. We want as many people to come to the party as we can, and an online bidding just allows more people to participate.
We're about out of time. I want to hear about what is the coolest, craziest favorite thing you've ever had the opportunity of auctioning?
You know, every time I get a phone call, I just feel truly blessed to be able to help someone sell their most valuable asset. We believe sellers deserve to have absolute certainty when it comes time to selling their most valuable assets, which is usually their home. I always say owning real estate's the American dream. Selling it shouldn't be a nightmare. We try to make the selling process simple. So really, just any real estate auction, whenever we have an auction, that is the most important auction that we're having. And we try to give it our all and make sure that we take care of our sellers. And That's probably a canned answer there,
but really every property. I love it because you have such a heart for what you do, and yes. I love that. Tell me last thing, where can people find you online real quick?
Hey, go to our website, jamesrcashauctions.com. You can find us there. You can find us on YouTube, Google, wherever you do. You'll find a lot of video of us out there, and thank you so much for letting us come on today.
Thank you so much for being here today. Well, when we come back, we'll be in studio with the folks from Pet Community Center in Nashville to talk about a special event they've got coming up. Stay with us.